that.
Man, oh man, whoever owns this place is one serious hoarder, you know?
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now.
Jesus. What kind of third-rate contractor could be?
Excuse me.
That's fucking it, man!
What in the hell?
Snake's gone hiding. Echo Alpha, can you see him?
Find Sequel 2.
Mister, you are currently trespassing in a restricted... Okay, stand still, buddy. Now follow me, okay?
Congress...
Yeah, I knew you weren't really a troublemaker.
And make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet.
That's good. Please keep the pace.
Now, hold on.
Okay, sir.
Yes,
we're free to go.
If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent
this place is one serious hoarder, you know?
That ain't the half of it. You should see the downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now. We did a quick sweep for explosives yesterday.
Jesus. What kind of third-rate contractor did this home?
Is that?
You command them!
One.
Watch your six.
No.
You got a casualty. Hey, you! You're off limits. Sir, if you would follow me. Yeah, that's good. Keep that distance, sir.
Congressman, a pleasure as always.
Good job, son. Why are you not complying, sir? That's good, and we're all clear, sir. Enjoy the rest of your day.
No.
Serious order, you know.
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now. But we did a quick sweep for explosives yesterday.
Jesus. What kind of third-rate contractor did this whole light rig set? What's going on?
Hey, you.
Hold it. Right there in the attic. Pacify the shit. Where's the Tango? Report! Target's gone!
Inch by square inch. No way. Attic is clear. Repeat attic.
You, this is not a place for you to be! Mister, you're coming with me. Let's go. I can run along and do your business, sir.
A pleasure, as always.
But make sure to join Dahlia.
Sounds this place is one serious order.
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off.
Jesus. What kind of third-rate contractor did this whole light rig set up? It's the flimsiest shit I've ever seen. Well, these bozos realize what happens if it drops. Everybody on stage will be crushed.
Never gonna go.
Oh yeah? Murphy's Law, ring a bell?
Yeah, yeah. If anything that could go wrong actually went wrong, freaking universe would be in danger.
He's it.
Oh, God.
I don't get it. What's going on?
Man, come in. Heads up. We have a situation.
Damn it. Where did that come from? Come on, I need help.
No way. Take safeties off. Man.
Thank you.
runs this place is one serious hoarder, you know.
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now.
Jesus. What kind of third-rate contractor did this whole light rig set up? It's the flimsiest shit I've ever seen.
Are these both... Huh?
Excuse me, what are you doing?
Halt! Move, move!
Right there in the attic! Pass him on this shit!
No sign of the target! Anyone have visual on the target?
Car!
Hey, you got eyes on that asshole?
Lost visual! Repeat, lost visual!
Oh, no!
Go, Command. We have a dead body.
Son of a bitch!
I keep racking my brain, but I just can't figure it out.
What?
How they...
landlord's private parts in that crappy fuse box and hit the power.
I'll fix it.
Up on the second floor.
I don't know.
get a beer.